we have another session, 4 and 5, who will have to use that, which is the children.
Well, we're going for a kind of fruity sponge with a chocolate chilli and orange icing, and we're going to have a green caramelised apple skin for you, obviously the best house.
We are making a citrus cake.
Well, I'm preparing chocolate chip scones.
We are doing some dark chocolate and chilli cookies, and we're going to have a little go of a bit of dark chocolate and chilli laced icing on the top.
We're making lemon noodles, clearly going to win.
Yeah, not much to say about that.
So you're confident?
Absolutely confident.
Start over something.
Not even interesting.
Dark chocolate chip and vanilla cookies, and then on top of them we've got chili and dark chocolate icing here, and banana, vanilla and dark chocolate icing.
Excellent.
Have you been in charge? Holly's been in charge?
Head chef.
And you're the sous chef?
Yeah. Brilliant. I'm glad to do it with
me too. Oh my god.
It's
gorgeous. So tell me, what's it called? What's in it?
Well, okay, so it's basically just a Victoria sponge with like a chocolate ganache. But the chocolate ganache has a bit of orange zest with it as well. And there's an orange ribbon around it and an orange piece on top.
What's the cut in it again, sorry?
Orange and lemon.
Orange and lemon, it's a stitch thing.
There we go, guys.
So it's sponge.
Just a sponge.
Yeah.
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 Looks amazing. Enjoy your family. Whoa, that's got a good crunchy taste.
Thank you.
I think that is really impressive. I love the idea behind it. The execution's great. You did a fantastic job.